have some extra popsicles.
I would love some.
Yeah.
You don't mind.
Not at all.
I'm gonna get you a drink. I did not take a nap today, and I wanted to.
Oh, you wanted to. Oh, not home. We will go a while.
10 minutes. Just hit continue or low game?
Probably continue.
Another shotgun man.
Let's give it a second.
Oh,
nice, the cow. give me a second before we get rolling here.
One.
Thank you.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, I wish there was more left.
If I run out for dinner, I'll pick up some more coffee.
Cool.
Oh, that's right. We're in. I was telling Matt about the cinema scene where like the nurse friend was kind of more blood covered and
yeah, that's pretty
went
good.
Into Leslie's area.
Yeah, and Leslie had that kind of pulse coming out of her mouth.
Yep.
Dark hallway.
Yep. Oh, that's right.
Yep. Oh, it's penis butt hole.
Treatment.
Right.
See, like,
that was a lot classier.
Yeah.
We're not playing Resident Evil. We're playing The Evil Within.
Who says we're playing Resident Evil?
It's Twitch.
Oh, it's penis. Yeah.
That was your voice just saying.
Yeah. This playing through the stream there. Pop out. There you go. Alright, let me send out the email.
So, what do we do here? What do we have?
We have
shotgun.
6, 7, 15 on the pisty. 3, 6. Oh no, we don't have any. We just have 3. I'm sorry.
Max.
Yeah, max is okay. So we have some pisty. We don't have a lot of shat. We got 1, 1, 2.
1 flash, 2 harpoon.
Yeah, we can make some.
Yeah? Well, yeah, let's do explosion.
There. We'll pull on that.
Can we make the other kind?
Yeah, I think so.
Dude, yeah, we have tons of parts.
We do. Might as well. Flash bolt.
Yeah.
And then I think we got maxed on, yeah. So we're maxed out on bolts.
So maybe stock agony crossbow might be a good thing to do. Up those that we can make.
Yeah, because if we can make them, that's
right.
A good call.
Yeah.
Let's see how much that costs real quick. We're just chilling out here. How do you run again? Left bumper?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I don't have any of this available to me. What does right bumper do?
Sneak. And we have it on top.
Good, 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 good. And right trigger.
Okay. Yep.
I thought I had to ready the weapon first.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Oh. Why is your melee then? Let's just use that as melee from now on, I guess.
Is that my fault?
No, it's mine. I'm gonna change this. So.
I like that little dip.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's
why it like resonates.
Yeah. Well, there is no. Oh, wait, stack on them. So two thou.
Two thou.
Two thou. One
but it
thou.
Helps all of them by one.
Increases the maximum number of Agni bolts that can be carried as. Yeah, so that. Okay, so that's. So it's really you get.
And there's only 3 levels of it, okay.
But that's something to worth that's something worth investing in.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, then you got this. Explosive charge. Oh, this is just damage. Duration of the blindness.
How much is that?
Yeah. Fire damage added at level 5 for a harpoon bolt. That's 1500, 2000.
That's a lot of damage, it seems like, that to the harpoon.
Yeah, look, it's 240% plus.
Right. Well, we don't know how much damage it does to you.
100%. That's true. I'm just saying it says 100%. I don't think anything costs below 400, otherwise I would do it.
Okay. We're up and ready to go. We have been for a second. Is there something else to bring in your water? For the toddler?
Thank you, sir.
I'll bring you your peony. The seam stain. I don't know if I can get anybody anything.
Can we turn that Christmas tree up?
Is it not on?
No, it doesn't look on.
I will turn that Christmas tree on.
I'm a fan of Christmas tree lights.
You are, and you use them well in your daily life.
I do. For most of the year.
Yeah. Oh, when I said daily, I meant daily.
Yeah.
Like, not seasonally or seemingly.
Daily.
There they are.
Ooh, that's good.
There we go.
That'll get the good.
I'm going to knock these out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, very nice.
I like that. Yeah. It's not as scary now.
Good lighting.
Yeah.
Good lighting with that. Yeah.
Oh, this is a lantern. That's right. Okay. All right, here we go. Ready?
Ready.
Wait, why is it all black and white? Oh, is it because we're in here? Because
we're in the room. I got it.
You want to pause it?
No, I think we're alright.
Ooh.
One time
axer. Oda.
Oda.
And that's a Y, right?
Yeah.
So we're supposed to find his brother, but his brother was dead or missing according to the thing we read, right?
Yes.
That's true. Should we just kind of go in the main building or should we poke?
I say poke, man. We need ammo, we need matches.
Brain pills. Oh, shit.
What the hay?
Wait, just get out of the fire, dude.
She's been impaled.
Oh, yeah.
There's an ugly sheep pig.
Sheep pig. Does this guy see us or not? Can we just go up to him and kill him?
No. Try to do sneakers.
Got her pee.
If we go up to him and kill him, we have to use ammo. Oh no,
we got the axe, yeah. Just turn and look at me. Where's our eye icon? You know?
Yeah.
Okay. This way we gotta be hidden. Run is left bumper, okay. We have a lot of stuff to burn. So I can move the icon.
Pixie.
Is Hopkins with us? Oh, there we go, okay. I lost him. Did you see him?
Hopkins! You must find my patience, Leslie.
Looks like he's staring right at us.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, we need a bottle or something. Just get him.
I'm not a combatant. I'll leave it to you.
I'm good. Sorry, Scott was asking.
That's interesting. This guy is coming after you even when we paused.
Holy shit, yeah.
Yeah. So it just slows down the game time. We're good though.
Forget
how. Right stick it. Excellent.
Break this. Okay. Thanks, bud. Didn't shoot anything. Mm-hmm. Monty's not sure he can make it.
Okay.
Oh, because Tyrion's tired. I said, that's fine. I just wanted to make sure if we got dinner. Yeah, sure. Yeah. Oh, sorry, I gotta make sure I remember the controls here.
Take
some
time,
man.
Take time.
Yep. Oh.
It's a good accent, though.
Yeah, thank you. So Tamas noticed something important.
What?
When we go into the inventory, it doesn't really pause it. It just slows down time.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because the guy was still coming after us.
I noticed that yesterday.
Hold on, let's see.
Tamas did. I honestly didn't think it. I thought it didn't pause it.
Help! What's wrong with this kid?
Wait.
Like, I thought it just cut off.
Should we go up that way? I kind of want to go this way.
Yeah, it does.
But, like, not even slow. I thought it was, like, just full speed.
Oh, yeah. Gotcha. No, it really slows it down.
Yeah, that's good enough.
Yeah.
Dishonored does that, too.
For some reason. Oh, we've been in. It's mirror.
Yeah, I think I remember that.
Expose everything, Zeus.
What?
Expose everything. That's what he said.
Oh, is that what he said?
We must be going.
Good call on the brain, please.
Are you done crouching?
Oh, okay. Said his brother.
It's me,
Valerio.
This is my brother, Valerio. Bless his original buff. Do you know why? Expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yes!
Punching is not the way to do it. Get away. Yeah, punching it. Punching is weird. Punching is just gonna.
Wrong
button.
Look like you told your guys
that. Was pretty good. That was pretty
good. That was excellent move.
Oh. How's this hurting?
So bad.
What?
Getting just achievements out of the
home is where the hospice is.
Come back to Valerio.
We just did it to Valerio. You saw us.
Rubik. The pelvis.
Oh, he's got a key in his spine.
Where it was. Oh, we got it.
You got the key.
You just got the key.
It's gonna help Hopkey. Where do you go?
And his brother now covered? Did he cover his brother? Or is it? No, his brother's gone.
Oh. Oh, there he is.
I don't know, man. I'm thinking this story has been sort of disappointing.
What do you mean by that?
I'm not hanging any hats on the possibility that we might actually find out what's going on.
I see.
I just want to be okay with that right now, on my own terms. Rather than, you know, get through a game that I kind of like, and then like it less.
That's a good point.
You know, when it's all, you know, just in case.
I did like the bottle to the brother's face.
Mm-hmm. That was sweet.
That was an excellent opening.
Yeah. If I was playing, I probably would have promptly dropped the bottle.
And then got in the menu.
Yeah, and then picked it back up.
Bring pills. Bring pills. Hundy, come on, we're past a Hundy.
Those brain pills, they keep you guessing.
What did I say, dude?
That came from outside.
Did I say? Very sure?
Yes.
Very sure? Well, we got upstairs and shit. Very sure?
Yeah.
Very sure?
Yeah. That's a stopper.
The stopper! Oh, what is that? What is. Oh.
Yeah. I thought that was a stick coming out.
I did too. I guess we had to look up.
Yeah, those little icons are not.
Trustworthy. So here's my takeaway. After only one night, this is still warming up. And again, I do like this game. I'm enjoying it a lot.
Me too.
How do you reload?
It's oddly sloppy in some ways. Do you agree?
Not yet. Like, you know, I keep on thinking about Shadows of the Damned, and I think Shadows of the Damned is a lot more sloppy than.
Oh,
so
it totally was, but it's still like. I feel like Shadows of the Damned.
I don't know. I don't think it's any sloppier than the last one.
Yeah, I think this is pretty good. All considering. Yeah, I mean, I know we had some bugs and spinners.
Stuff like that, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, just like them telling you to stealth kill that guy at the beginning and having them kill you.
I think that was intentional. Same thing with the
okay.
When they gave you the gun control. And they have the guy launch at you. I think those. And the letterbox is intentional too. You gotta cut down that vision and maybe add a little tension.
Give me something, you bitch ho.
So I think those were directorial
maybe.
Decisions.
Well, then maybe I just disagree with them.
Right.
Like, yeah, like, it could just be.
Yeah, I'm not. Yeah, I don't think they're really good decisions.
But. Yeah, no, you might be. You might be.
Right. Because there's not clear communication.
Yeah. And also, like, I don't know. I'm not sure if killing the player, at one point maybe, but no longer do I feel that killing the player is the best way to increase tension. If the result is going back to the checkpoint to do the same,
scare
again or whatever.
Well, I think this has more tension than The Last of Us did.
Oh, yes. Well, I mean, I can't say I didn't play that.
Just because, like, when we were playing The Last of Us, we never died. We could just kill. I mean, like.
We died a lot.
We had, like, an invulnerable girl who could just take as many bullets as she wanted.
We died a lot in The Last of Us.
We did, but it was still very unrealistic to the point that, like, took me out of the.
Yeah, that was the feeling I got with The Last of Us as well. It was like one of those actions.
Like, one time we were trying to sneak through, like, the girl took out, like, 50 guys.
Yeah. I'm not disagreeing. I'm definitely not disagreeing.
I mean, I liked it, but.
No, I'm totally not disagreeing. I mean, but,
It was like one of those, like, Uncharted things.
Yeah, maybe.
You know?
What is. Oh, it's a.
Oh, it's a flashbulb.
No, that's true. Yeah, the tension. This is definitely more tense.
And we haven't finished this one yet either.
Yeah. Well, this one's just warm.
I mean, just the sounds in this, like, when I'm playing,
I'm
scared.
And I think they're different games.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
I mean, obviously, that's something. I mean, you know what I mean?
Well, but they look.
Well, I mean, but they're kind of in the same genre.
Oh, Toad.
Yeah.
Toads my goats. Did we check everything up here? Did we go down here?
I don't remember that door.
Try that door over there.
I don't remember that
Like, I'm not... If you're not gonna sneak. In terms of, like, the... being realistic or not, I mean, this is on kind of that same level for me in some ways. Like, carrying only the six matches.
This is more psychological.
It's definitely, like, way more atmospheric in a way that I'm down with.
Yeah.
Right. Last of Us had, like, in the beginning hours, you missed the Tamas, but, like, Last of Us had some really cool world-building stuff when you were established.
Okay. I can see that.
The opening chapter of Last of Us, I thought, was excellent.
We don't have any.
The pre-title sequence was really, really cool. That's what, you know, where they showed off their animation.
Mm.
And stuff to
the I think I watched the stream during that. That was when his daughter, lost his daughter, but...
Yeah.
When you said,
but yeah, that was good.
It was good. And he lost his daughter to an army guy. Like, he didn't lose her to a zombie or anything like that.
Should be a new area.
Am I back?
Yeah, I think. Okay.
It looks like the area.
This is all new.
Oh my god.
Christ.
Well, brain pills. I guess there are fire ghosts.
No. Yeah.
Too many brain pills.
That made me jump.
Yep.
We need some syringes.
I mean, I think it's just an issue of, like, internal consistency or something, you know, like,
yeah.
You're trying to create a world one way, and then you start to introduce, like, gameplay or something like that that totally contradicts
it. Yeah, it's a big thing.
Or lessens it, you know?
Yeah. And I'm not convinced that this has the internal consistency yet. That's all I'm saying.
I think
it's got a good feel. It doesn't.
For me, it's got a good feel.
I'm enjoying playing.
Yeah.
I'm cool with the mechanics.
Right.
But, like, the mechanics are clashing with what they're presenting us that we can do.
I still don't know why we need to burn people.
I don't know why we need to burn people. I don't know why we can only burn people at certain times.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know why we can only carry six matches. You know, like, stuff like that.
So, I like the matches. I like burning people.
Give me a box of matches that has, like, 40 matches in it.
Well, enough brain pills and we can get this.
Where is this guy? Oh.
I like your bottle
usage. Yeah, your bottle usage is great.
Keep using the freaking eye as my aimer.
Oh, yeah.
Well, because that reticle is so freaking light.
Yeah, it is.
I think we can.
Darken it?
We can change it.
I definitely like turning on the eye, though.
Yeah, the eye was
big.
That's
a big help.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was big.
Anyway.
Perfect.
I'm merely saying just some impressions, not opinions yet.
Oh, that's run, okay. That's ooh, trade!
Mental exercise. And nothing.
Oh.
Wait. So, I thought you tried to pick that up.
I thought I did too.
Well, my friend.
Yeah,
five.
My friend with five! Nice. So we have 3, 4, 5, 7. Doing work.
Yeah. You got a poo crew.
Oh!
There's a bell.
So I think you need to open it up enough and then shut it. Okay, trigger it. Like, stop.
That's tradition.
You did it. Did you let go of it?
Yeah, you let go of it, but you have to open it up enough for it to trigger this trap. And then let go right away.
I thought I did. I thought I did.
Or do you have to just keep...
Yeah, that's what I did. I just kept on opening it a little bit longer.
Worth it.
And then one time it closed and it's, you know, had the trap disarmed.
Yeah.
Because it tricked, you know what I mean?
Hey, let me check.
Yeah. Opening chest.
Only part way will disarm it.
Right. It takes you out. You open it up enough, and it takes you out of it, and then it goes to disarm the trap.
All right.
Yeah.
I have no idea what happens. Okay. I'm just poking.
Yeah. That's.
Yeah.
You can help at some point.
Yeah, we don't have any, do we?
Ooh. Have we crafted anything for the Agony Crossbow yet?
Yeah, yeah. We just did.
Okay.
We have max bolts for everything.
Nice.
Maybe we should start using those.
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah, we have a flash in the house and somewhere.
Right, that's
explode.
That's flash. That's harpoon. That's explode.
We have a flash in the house somewhere. We keep on getting those parts.
We do. Yeah, there's two. There was a bolt in the chest. Oh, this is flame barrel.
Right.
Yeah.
Barrel?
Barrel.
And then if we use the flash, we can do the sneak
kill. Do I flash on it or explode?
You're on slow.
Alright,
hey! That's
the flash. I open doors here, Anthony. Randy got chased! Is that a door?
It looks like someone's getting close to me.
Oh, something went red. Rain pills, you gonna get caught up in the...
Rain
what?
What's that?
Yeah, totally.
Oh.
This will lead to safety.
There's a chest.
Rain pills.
Would you like a strawberry? How much until our next health, or how much did our next health increase cost?
Our last one was 5,000.
Oh shit. Something's on the bee.
Villagers, no.
They got no one. He cries for help, just cut off. I can hear screaming and from die. If I don't stay here, then I know I'll be dead.
Great note.
Great note. Well, they got Norman. Game's over. Let's see if he's in here hiding in here.
This is my spot. Get out of here.
Hopkins like, hey, where'd you go? Like, can we open this? Yeah.
Alright.
That's
more than 3 bolts. More than 3 bolts.
Yeah, I was going to say, it looked like a lot more than Troy.
Four and then a box. Enjoying staring at the wall.
Hopkey.
Ant.
Maybe the flame ghost did something to it. Ooh, look at it.
Nice. Oh.
Well, there's a lot of
meat. I thought I saw a lady.
A lady?
Yeah.
Oh,
the candle up.
Candle. We should be looking. Hopkins! Should be keeping an eye out. Am I moving too slow? Do I need to pick up the pace here?
No, dude. You play.
So do I have to go into sneak mode to do a sneak attack when they're in flash mode? They're stunned?
No idea. I would assume not. You got 3 seconds now, right?
Yeah. 5, so, I think.
No.
Oh, you're right, yeah.
Upgrade is 7. I remember that because...
Right. So do we have 4 now?
Nice upgrade.
3 is a nice upgrade. Yeah.
3 seconds now. Our next upgrade will be upgraded. 7 seconds if you step forward.
Gotcha.
Might have been this way. Just checking. Come on, Hopkins. Get a gun or something. Jesus. I'm buried in this. What is this?
Oh!
That's from Ghost Girl, yeah.
Thanks, Ghost Girl.
Light her up.
That's where I would say the internal consistency. I haven't seen enough yet. Because we have syringe people, we have bluey eye people, we have ghosts that are on fire, we have shotgun men, we got hooded teleportation man.
There's a heck of a lot. That's too early to tell.
It's too early to tell.
Yeah.
So
I mean, for me, it just, you know,
that's a heck of a lot of stuff they're throwing at the wall.
It's saying all psychological. We're all
That's pretty normal for
right.
Just introducing different types of enemies.
That doesn't stand out to me at all.
Really?
No. It intrigues me. Actually.
I think of Eternal Darkness.
The digital guy, the main bad guy that like digitally comes and goes.
Yeah, he's interesting.
Yeah.
I see what you're saying. Oh.
But But right now, like, but how they, like, in some, like, RE, they establish it at the beginning, like, the, this is from this, comes from this, comes from this. Like, you know, and here we don't have anything that we want to.
Well, we do. We have the hospital. We have the hospital, the massacre, the serial killer, and then the, I think initially we got hit with a shot or something.
Well, it could be one of those things where, like, Silent Hill 2, I mean, you have no idea what the hell's going on in Silent Hill 2. At least I do. Yeah.
Well, I mean, at this point, I'm more intrigued than I am critical.
Yeah, oh yeah. I am raising it as this might be a critical point to consider later. That's all I'm saying. It's an, like I said, not, it's an observation, not an opinion. Mm-hmm. Or...
All right, I think we're looping around to where Leslie went.
I like that scarecrow, though.
Yeah.
Do ya?
It's like Spider-Man. Spider-Man's dead.
Spider-Man, ew. Alright, this is, I think, where Leslie went into. Should we go door or Wendy?
Wendy.
Yeah, we're definitely here. Oh, there's a staircase right there. Let's see this Wendy.
I like the actor, actually. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think it was Wendy.
What, Hopkey?
Screw him, dude.
We don't have a lot of health. We have a lot of magic.
In my closet.
I'm gonna check it out. Hopkey, what do you see, my man?
He's hiding. No
worries. Jeff Hop. Anthony Hopkins.
Hopkey.
Why do you call him Hopkey?
Because that's his name.
Yeah, I need my bottle. I've been working for me. It stuns him.
Yeah.
Great.
I count 7 bullets there.
Hey, because it just goes into this room, doesn't it? Yeah. I'm done. Well, that's the door to the outside.
She's going down there.
She's going down there.
I'm in sneak mode, damn it. Let me toggle it again. I'll not go around any corner without first looking. Also, we're in catacombs, of course. Shotgun man's gonna come up somewhere. Okay, what do you think, man?
Ooh.
Yeah. Harpoon. Gun chest.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll take it. One?
Yeah.
I'm a little disappointed in that.
That sounded good.
Okay, get out!
Why did he put his hand up there?
I don't know, it's kind of neat. Yeah. But I had high ropes for this room.
Very disappointing.
Now, don't forget, we do have a key.
Oh, yeah.
What's going to come out of this door?
Nothing.
Perfect. Hopkey. Squinton. Squinton. Alright, Hopkey. Now they're giving us a lot of items, but we can't hold it. I don't think we're... Are we missing a lot of brain peas?
Oh.
Thought I did a decent job of poking.
I mean, it all depends on how you spend your brain peas.
What the fuck is that? That's a good point, Dana. Oh, it's just books.
No books.
Oh, there she
there
is.
There he is.
Oh, Lettuce. Oh, my goodness. Is here. Set him down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Oh, shit.
Oh, an Invisi?
Settle down. Oh, that's right.
It's an Invisi.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Get him. Get him.
Sneak, 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 sneak. Sneak. Oh, that...
All right, so we got a sneak.
How do you sneak attack?
You just hit the A button while you're sneaking.
Quick brain pill pickup. Shit. At Lustig? What's it?
Lustig.
Yeah, you got it. I think I just got him.
Yeah.
Wrong button. Is he dead?
I don't think so.
Stay right here. Settle down.
Wow, nice.
Damn it. Sorry.
Wow.
This place is a death trap.
Those guys suck.
Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think... That's unlikely.
Well, there should be items that we can now pick up.
It's a good walk.
Get out.
We must be going.
Those flashbulbs will be good, though.
Yeah. I was trying to do the sneak attack, but
I didn't see the thing come up at all.
You have to be sneaking, I think.
What's the button when you sneak?
When you toggle into the snack, and then you just press the A button.
Okay. Snack.
I get you burned him.
That guy deserves to be.
Yeah. Give me a freaking brain pillow.
We're getting up there.
Yeah, they did. Or he did. That guy might be just a shoddy guy.
Yeah, you couldn't know where his head is.
Alright, I should have had it. I should have been able to sneak him, but oh well. Through the harpoon.
Yeah.
Harpoon.
Well, the shoddy's good because of the
stick
spread.
In or something. You know, you can see him.
Yeah, I'm
what's that?
Doctor? Leslie?
Isn't that behind you?
Fuck.
Oh, that's a long hall.
Yeah.
Which way should we go?
Didn't he go to the door?
No.
He did, but now we got...
What's the shining? That's what this is.
This is the beginning. check the map. Alright, at least I can still ready my way up. Is that a trap?
Trap, yeah. Look, good.
Keep your eyes peeled for items and such. There's something.
You have to reload the...
No, I should switch it. Ah! BP, BP? Yeah. Should I try the lever?
Always try the lever.
Oh, it's a friend.
Watch it.
That was close.
Could not have been
closer. That was close.
There's a poon right there.
Yes.
There's another trap.
Where?
To the left. To the right.
Wait, so we're holding three harpoons now? I thought we couldn't hold a harpoon.
See it? Right there.
Where?
To the right. Stop. See where the light is in the back? Underneath that, there's a line going across. There's a ladder.
I want to get that. There's another lever. Probably for this one.
Yeah, you can go where friend came out and duck under.
Or maybe I can disarm it from here?
Oh, yeah. I didn't see it. It's right there. Sneaky.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll keep this on since there's an actual.
Boom.
Yeah, boom. The fuck was that?
the sounds in this are scary, man.
Yeah, sound is the scariest part.
Yeah.
Oh, Tails' friend, Bill.
Yeah, you know how to handle these. That's the guy, dude.
Oh.
Too late, you have to do it.
Oh.
You have to do it on the first go.
Oh my god.
Whoa! I did not know how to handle this. We lost
the
parts.
No, you did. Yeah, that's the way you do it.
Well, I guess I forgot when you had it, when you release it is when it triggers. Triggers it?
When you release it? No, you tap it.
Oh, I was holding it.
Oh, yeah, you need to tap it.
That was close enough.
That bomb made quick work of it.
But we had very low health.
Yeah.
Is there a guy here now? Did you hear that?
I heard that.
Tripwire.
So is there a guy here now?
I heard a sound. It's probably a growl sound.
That's me farting. Shitty. Because you have to hold that to disarm. That's why I was holding it.
Yeah.
Maybe you can release.
Oh yeah, when I release it, explode. No?
Yep. Okay.
What? Crossfire, man.
Maybe keep it there.
Yeah, do it.
That just eviscerates you.
Yeah, that's a fast turner.
Yeah. Damages you more than the bomb would when you're not trying to
hit it. Thighs and a butt.
Thighs and a butt.
Yeah. Not even like a torso or anything.
Yeah.
Toys and a butt. The head was there, though. The head.
Yeah, head was there.
Head was
there. Yeah.
Yeah. It was next. Next.
All right. Maybe we will leave it there. Should we get killed by this one now? That light turns on. That's what it was. Yeah, man, that's just a poke.
Box.
No, but I'm near the villain. Mm. Alright, we got to do we?
Mm-hmm. I mean, you gotta get good at it.
That's true.
Nice.
Okay.
It's intense, though, isn't it?
It is intense. It is intense. I'm much better at finding them and disarming them. Now, where's that other one, Steve, you're talking about?
Blood River!
You can't climb that? Okay, there
you go. You can't climb it.
Yeah! Come on. Rush it.
Oh, there is definitely another
trap.
And that's something.
Oh.
That's cool.
That's what that is.
I don't know how we avoided that.
By not saying
it. Yeah.
Well, if an enemy comes out that door,
they'll hit the tripwire. Should I not go under the wire?
No.
Should we check the light door?
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, power button. Tasty. Oh.
Chapter 3 was a lot of, like, kind of stealth.
Yeah.
Yeah. You really had to work those corridors.
That barrier.
I did a rough chapter. The cow.
The cow.
Hey.
Yeah, we're out of this.
Shit.
Oh, burn him, burn him, burn him.
Wait.
Sorry, I thought they got it. I couldn't retract the enthusiasm.
It's alright.
Yeah, wait for it.
Where is he?
Not bad.
Doing work. Shit.
That's good.
Why is there, man?
Yeah, that's true. Now let's get some BPs. Oh, syringes. Nice.
And BPs.
Good.
Yeah. I do a BP sweep here. I saw some more.
I did too.
At the end of there.
And some of the more tap.
Can you resist me?
I like how their eyes glow.
Yeah, that is cool.
Faces. Vanquish did that as well.
He's there.
That's a problem I had with, like, Gears of War, where you can't tell.
Where'd it go?
It was definitely there.
Yeah, I thought I saw it.
Okay, maybe it's back in this.
You look kind of enough. Nerve.
Oh, wait, now that he's... Do I have to burn him?
Work the camera.
Yeah.
We just hit A.
Oh.
Up. Like, look up a little bit. Stand. Look up.
Oh.
Up.
Oh. Getting this fucking thing.
We're getting it, yeah.
Do I have to burn him?
I hope so. No. Oh.
He said A.
Yeah, but then he starts hopping over shit. Oh! Yeah!
Nice! 300. That was worth 300.
That was.
About that for 300 grand too.
Grab a pain.
Yeah.
500.
Wow. Alright.
Diamond. Now let's check out this dent. What the hell is that? Oh, is that like an oil slick on
it? Yeah, it looks like it.
And there's a ladder up there too.
You gotta check out that ladder.
It's kind of, definitely got some of that RE4 loot, you know, to hoard, be afraid, kill the guy, and go around and pick up stuff.
Mm-hmm. It's good loot, man.
Totally.
Great loot.
So much better than RE6.
Oh my god.
So much better.
Let's see on the side over that leaf. Okay.
Oh, look.
Ooh. Shookbot.
A boy for the agate. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
A boy for the agony crossbow, which will immobilize enemies who come into contact with it by an electric shock. It can be placed on things like floors and walls and even enemies.
I said doors and walls instead of floors and walls.
I dare you. Did we cut a
bomb?
Bomb. Oh my god.
Well,
we have syringes. One syringe.
Right, we should have way secure.
Well, so we just try the ladder and avoid the bomb?
Yeah. There's another ladder.
What, there'd be like 6 bombs up here.
Oh, there's a trap there. There's like a exploding thing.
Yeah.
There's another exploding thing.
Huh.
I'm inferring that they want us to use these against the others.
Yeah. Should I try it?
No, that seems a little too close for comfort.
It's a little close for comfort. How do I jump?
Just run off.
Oh, I run.
Help me.
Perfect.
Yep.
Well, is there anything else up there? Don't look like it.
Doesn't look like it. Could be a door. Is it?
I don't think so. That's a doubt. All right, let's try the ladder.
Yeah. We've had some pretty good ladders.
Yeah.
Sky's ladder was
great. Mm-hmm. That was a great ladder. Great ladder. Let's get this
hair. Oh, was that more brain pills? Or was that
a... That was a climbing up thing I cut.
A clack on.
I don't know, dude. Alright, we going through the dough. You ready?
Yeah.
Have me to health like a big chick.
Yeah. I'm gonna check we've got it.
Yeah, we could use the health.
Should we use it?
Don't know.
As well. Don't you put the lantern out on me. Game. I will keep it on.
Happy? I don't know.
Could be happy-esque.
Happy-esque.
Oh. Huh. And your pants.
Yeah. I was thinking. Oh. Run away from that. Don't. No. No. Get away. Don't shoot that. Run away. Oh, there's brain pills.
Blew him up. We're good.
Whoa. Aww.
Yeah,
we're good. Yep. Use traps to defeat enemies. Could have used that earlier. Alright, at least we're
this
right
might
here.
Be a runner.
You think?
Maybe. Because she was avoiding every shot.
I thought I hit her a couple times.
You was hitting her, I thought.
Well, she's Spider Woman.
Yeah,
see if she likes the shock. Or harpoon?
Give her the shocker.
Summer shocker.
I was thinking harpoon.
Just need some poo.
Probably just because we have been waiting for
it. Brain pills over there.
In the back?
Yeah.
Well, we gotta kill her first.
This could be a runner.
Guess I'm not running.
Shit. Watch your stand.
Shit, I forgot about the stand.
Green pills, everything's fine. Oh, press the button. Press the button. Press the button. Press the button.
Oh! Okay. I gotta get the brain pills! Brain pills! Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder?
Right. That's right.
Well, I shouldn't have wasted all that ammo. We'll worry about that later. There's not much of it.
Trap.
Okay.
quick disarm of the trap, you know.
We can disarm her.
Oh!
What is it with you? Trap.
Save your elevator. I burned him. Oh, maybe she kind of swung and hit me. I don't know, but just a place there. We left brain dust back there, damn it.
Oh, there she is. Great shot.
One. She was scary.
Levitating pickpocket.
Levitating.
Levitating pickpocket, levitating.
There we go.
Levitating pickpocket.
Oh, I forgot to mark when we started playing. When did we start?
Time-wise?
Yeah.
If I could. 40 minutes ago, maybe?
Oh, that's more than that.
If we get a save, we can.
I don't know. Actually, we can't get out of here.
Yeah, if we get a save, we can find out. Do you have a head of mirror? Oh, this gets nothing but bad news.
Should I be running for her? Slot.
Do it.
Right, yeah.
We'll do it. Yeah.
So, hour ago.
Inner recesses. Well, I apologize for using the AMI.
That's okay.
But I still think we're okay.
Dude, I mean, you survived. That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was a weird chapter. Cool chapter.
Yeah.
Shorter chapter. Or maybe, I guess it was average.
It's been a lot of time as you're getting...
Yeah, poking around that, and then things kind of started moving.
Yeah.
We met a Visiguy, Super Spider-Woman.
Super Spider-Woman.
Floating paint can. We lost Anthony Hopkins.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
Wait for Tammy. Who's up next, you or me? Okay. Me.
You or me. I mean, you can think.
Well, set.
Yeah.
I'm going to pee too, though.
Okay.
Those are tasty.
Those are so good.
I like that ending of the chapter.
Yeah, the folly slatty.
That was cool.
That's neat.
Rochi.
Yeah. Where did I see that? Devil May Cry did that. That new one. That new Devil May Cry.
Yeah.
Pulled one of those in there. I like that game. That game was pretty good.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah.
You loaned me that, right?
Yeah. I mean, weren't you okay with that? It's a solid game.
That wasn't a 2014 game, was it?
No.
Yeah. was a while ago.
No, like 2012, I want to say.
Yeah, that was before Austin. You left for Austin.
Yeah. No, he's about to head off in Austin.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Chapter and then
it's
6:21 now. It would be very busy. Places.
Well, what are we thinking?
I don't know. I really.
Yeah, I'm not feeling one thing over another, really.
We'll hold off.
Okay. I am starting to get hungry. Sure.
Okay.
Well, then get some thoughts.
I'm trying.
Well, then. Start churning the gears on what we want to do for food.
Yeah. What do you think it is?
Well, what I'm thinking is we'll probably have to go pick up something. I'm fine waiting a little bit to maybe let things die down. But I'm
happy
to get
totally, I'm fine with that too.
I mean, it's 6:22. I'm hungry, but I'm not ravenous. Yeah. I could wait till 7 or 7:30. But I was thinking YT. We could
that would be funny,
anything really.
YT sounds good.
YT sounds does sound pretty good.
Yeah.
That's the first thing that popped in my head, but obviously there's other
options. I mean, we can get pretty much whatever we want.
I know.
It doesn't break the bank.
Yep.
Yeah. Totally. And we can get like a shareable item too.
Yeah.
You
want like natto fries or something?
I think that's a solid plan.
Okay.
I think it's a very solid plan. If you hold LT while melee attacking with Y, you'll continue to attack ahead of. I actually want to read that. That one, I feel like that one could be.
Yeah, that one looked important. Yeah, can you toss me the cleaning supplies? So, do you have any cough drops? Or lozenges?
I do have, you know, I have the Luden's throat lozenges. Are you familiar with them?
There's a lozenge.
Yeah. Here's a throat lozenge for you. This might be my age. Blah, blah, blah.
Him to get his ass to use truly.
Yeah. Scott, I know you can't come over, but can you run over to YT real quick? God, that smells.
Did you just...
That's such a lure.
I've also got some,
Thank you. So the Ain hates coming.
Yeah.
Ain hates coming?
Ain. I feel like I should get... Zip, you're okay with the temperature in here?
Yep.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah,
I like
it. I feel full on Yeti.
Yeah, I feel full on Yeti.
Look at this one.
Yeah.
These are unopened. Can I open them?
Yeah, that's fine.
Where was the...
So what,
that was a melee thing?
Yeah, it
said
something about
hold Y to keep going, and then you can stomp.
There has to be a trick with melee, yeah.
Like, shoot or Y melee.
It was like holding... Y. Holding, There, we'll go back. Melee attacks are primarily... Oh. Fallen enemies can be stomped on for... Yeah, so like if you hold Y, I think it keeps attacking, and it'll automatically stomp.
Is that the thing we saw?
Yeah, so that's kind of what I thought.
Oh. He swatching. She can't level.
We have a key.
We do have a key. I guess this is...
Oh, one chocolate shell.
Oh.
Here we go. We got Journal of Sebastian Castellanos.
I saw the lip. The lip was going.
Oh, which one of these is...
This is mine. I just put it there.
Did I not
put it? I don't think you did. Because I remember putting it on the circle.
The bad news is that I've been reassigned to a new partner. The good news is that there is city. But even the bad news isn't so bad. Joseph is a great attraction where a good type comes and shit and there's no men like him in the fortune to be working with him. But sometimes he feels a bit like a bulk to die. Only that. Every crime or something, I change the day. There's a thin blue line protecting the populace from the criminals. But sometimes, it seems like there's more of the latter than the former.
Sean Connery, welcome, sir.
Wait, no, don't, no. Oh. That's just normal. What?
A new kind of bolt? Oh, that might be a shock bolt.
Like it sticks in.
You want to go to Mirton?
I do. Oh, I guess. Okay, I thought this was, like, this whole area was Mirton, but why would you strike it?
Quit breaking the mirror!
I do like how every time we come back, there's like just something
A little different.
Oh, like the camera angle or something. That's kind of that's neat.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Hey, honey.
It has the whole chapter.
Yeah. Ooh.
Investigating stones. Investigation stones and serial killer case. Community cautiously optimistic. Sounding like a new lead, police suspect Siddick that they may have gone into hiding. Or moved on.
Well, I'm gonna go to the locker room.
Yeah. Yeah, it needs a mid door opening.
I keep hitting B to run or something.
Let's check the map.
There's nothing.
I'll check the map and I didn't want to.
Which one, guys?
Something on the left side.
Yeah.
Bottom right. Row.
Okay, bottom row. Tamis, which one? Pick a number 1 through 6.
2.
Okay. Ooh.
Brain pills.
I'm ready.
Hold on. Wait. Hold on. 5,000. Good call, Mr. Good call, Tamis. I'm sorry.
Excellent call, Timoy.
Oh.
Oh. Interesting.
What is up with that map? How is that map useful at all?
Don't know. He just said something like it might help us if we complete the map, but that's pretty
vague.
That's
so far away, too.
With a K.
Oh, we got some upgrading.
You do.
Come on, door, let me kick it.
Definitely health.
That's another.
Yeah, it's gotta get so expensive.
Yeah, that's true. Well, maybe not health.
What if we do. I don't think the stock ups our supply, though, right?
I think we can turn it
off. We do stock up health. We get health that way. But I don't think that works.
That costs 10,000 for life gauge. Oh. Maximum sprint time, 6,000. Melee damage. I'm not convinced melee is gonna.
But now it's getting cheap.
That's true. Syringe recovery. That's 5,000.
What does syringe recovery do?
More health back from syringes.
Oh.
Bird. Fire rate. Using guns. Range. Time reload. I made a decision.
What'd you do?
Cool. Reload time for crossbow.
I like it.
The agony crossbow.
That's a great name.
I can carry more matches after a shock to my brain.
That's 4,000. That's 2,000. What is damage that these do or something?
Yeah.
It depends on the bolt. See, like the flash.
Gotcha. Duration is long.
That's bad. That's not bad. You can get a lot of sneak kills at will.
I'm gonna
do it.
Okay, now I was intrigued by
melee.
I'm not convinced melee is the way. Maybe it would be when you max it out.
But maybe like if they're starving.
Yeah, melee is worthless.
Yeah.
But it might not be. But I'm not. I don't know, man. I'm gonna bank the rest.
Okay.
Bank it.
Yeah. Yeah, we should get 5,000 out two much longer. We need to do help up or sprint.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sprint might be getting useful.
Yeah. Take the other way out, yeah. Go down. Yeah.
I just took them wrong. Just the beginning of the chapter.
Yeah.
Okay. Where do we want to exit?
The one in the back room.
Yeah.
The new one.
Oh, okay.
No, not that one.
Right over here?
Yeah.
Oh, the window.
The window. The one in the back room? Inner recesses is an interesting one.
Yeah.
You got the piss. We're gonna find out.
1 second. What a midget save.
A shoot.
Yeah. Laundry shoot.
BP. Double BP.
Did I go in that room?
Nope.
I keep pressing B to crouch. What game has B to crouch? I'm going the right way, right?
Mm-hmm.
I like the sound a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, you got it up? Yeah.
That might be invisible. Yeah. The public.
I like how silent that was.
You can light him?
No more, no more.
No more ammo, no more ammo.
I was thinking harpoon for these guys, maybe.
I don't know much
about that one. Flash.
Do we have any? We don't have any.
Exit.
We don't have any. That's all we got.
We don't.
What? How do we not?
We only had two.
Yeah, I know.
That's right.
Melee.
Yeah, that keeps them invisible.
Stun him. Stun him with the flash bomb.
Just a flash bomb.
You have the shock. No flash. Oh, that works.
Yes. Excellence works, sir.
Alright, let's try this again. Of course,
in Johto dream when he picked up his cat.
Yeah. What a crazy guy.
He's totally infectious, though, man.
Oh, yeah.
That was cool.
Was that just my shadow?
No. Definitely was not.
That's another
hallucination. Cool. What's
that, D? This is our free. Hang crouched and run.
We're like, Yeah. Give me the brain pills and get me out of here.
Did I go in there?
Yeah, this is puddles.
Or maybe use the like the stretcher to kind of block
bolts,
the
make bolts, make
block
bolts,
the hallway.
Oh, how do you do bolts. That? Yeah. How do you make bolts?
Go to the crossbow, and then you're going, and then X. No. Yeah. Now X. See,
right,
wait, see?
Right make, bumper. Okay. Right bumper. Make bolt.
Yeah, and then you have to switch between them. So make
I see. So X.
Or, yeah, make a flash and make a harpoon.
Make a butt.
I think overall is our limit.
What?
Do what is that? That's a
flash.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah. So make one of those. And below is harpoon. Make one of those.
Yeah, make as much as you can. What else are we saving it for?
Flash. We upgraded the flash. It should flash him for 7.
So. Yeah, I think flash is your best tactic.
With these guys, flash should be perfect. Yeah.
Make another poon as well.
Yeah, max him out.
Max him out. Get the poon out, or get the flash out. It's a flash bomb.
Flash. Going the right way.
I think so. No, stay here. Yep. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
You all get caught up in that.
Good thinking, guys. Good thinking.
Bird is ace. Oh, yeah. Pill is ace. Nice. Wow.
So much better.
Yeah.
You want to go back to the mirror?
Nah. I want to make another flash, though.
Yeah. We gotta remember we can make the bolts.
We can make the fucking bolts.
We're almost out of parts. Alright, so keep the pistol out for the time being.
Alright, check this one. That's here. We haven't seen any lady statues.
Oh, yeah.
At least I really do mind this, but
I feel like we've been pretty thorough.
Yeah.
Those, yeah, we did need some brain pills back there.
Yeah, we had Spider Woman.
I was just using your arms.
That for sure is going to be some.
Oh.
Like, who blood do you want?
Look at all those brain pills.
Oh my god. That is a huge container of brain pills.
What?
I thought it was like 20,000.
They just give you 20,000.
Anything in the urinal? Pills randomly. Behind you because it was all puddles of the other
thing.
Yeah. Or Spider Woman.
Yeah. Looks like I have to get down.
And get funky!
Who are you talking to? Watch it.
Hey, here we go.
I hear
stones. Oh, rats.
Is that a TDB?
A TDB, JJB.
Or a doll?
It's a doll.
What?
Oh, 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 oh!
Nice.
That's pretty amazing.
That is pretty
amazing. That was good.
Punch that baby.
Trying to.
Yeah. That was pretty good. I was like, what the fuck is on the rat?
Yeah. Yeah. Nice.
Nice job. He was kind enough to wait for you.
He was.
Film on the wall, opposite.
Yes, sir. Or is, I think that's just a.
It could just be a
villain. Could be a villain, totally. The films have wider. Like wider lens flares. I'm guessing we need a key.
What's up, dope?
Locked. Burr, burr, burr. Key card.
Underneath the thing, there you go. Oh, he's by the.
Trying. Hold on a second.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
That's how you do.
That is how you do.
Give him a pierce.
Grab the pain!
Those guys look like they're weapons.
I do. They do.
It's kind of cool.
Cheers. Steve has a lot of practice fighting in his own ways.
That was probably one of the greatest things. Steve's first turn of amnesia.
Sure. Oh my gosh, that's right. Between Amnesia, Evil Within, Enemy Zero, which is a heck of a lot of invisible enemies. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to be walking backwards, but here we go.
Oh, you get some. Melee. Nice. Out of here. Oh, that'll work.
Run.
Nice.
Oh, I'm hurt. I'm too hurt. I can't. I gotta wait. Gotta wait it out.
Did you beat me?
Well, I had to use it.
You had to. Well, we can make more.
They have blood on, they pray don't. I feel like we can't burn use.
But we gonna.
Faves. Oh, well, nice, two shotgun shells.
There we go.
Shells.
There we go.
That was probably my favorite version of that song.
Most of it was nonsense. The other words were shit fucked up.
Rubik, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Where's Anthony Hopkins?
He seemed to be kind of okay when we killed his brother.
Yeah.
Don't have control. Don't have control.
Do you have control?
There. Oh, door's gone. Oh, look at that.
That's cool.
Look at that. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
We see it.
Which one should we do? There are three. What do you think?
You're playing, bud.
Peek into this. I like that.
The heart.
The brain. ID.
Alright, here we go. Bring pills.
You're good, dude.
The brain chair stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Brain device. There we go.
What's on the table?
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain in brainstem that's centered on insertion. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Huh. That sounded like us.
That's what I thought it sounded. Should I press one of these buttons?
Yeah.
Which one? Oh, look, there's
a... look like neurons.
They, yeah,
it's a neuron and a neuron with an accent.
Yeah.
Dendrites.
Which one?
Dendrites are the little things.
Yeah.
Well, you did it.
Oh,
I think that was the right call.
I think it was too.
So why don't you get some
good keys?
Oh, it's gonna open the door somewhere.
Yeah.
Well, I wouldn't recommend resting on that table.
Yeah, that's they should label those buttons.
Yeah.
That was a great sound effect you made.
Yeah.
I'm digging the sound design.
Yeah. Ooh, punchy boxes. Yeah. What is that symbol? Yeah.
It's in three boxes. Only three. Scary laughter. Alright,
we got stuff. He lies!
On tour, he's on sand, he's on flesh and blood. It's outrageous. Go to a better place. The hypocrite, the sanctum one is free. I know I know him better than he knows himself. He's trying to punish me again. He always resents it's a closeness, since he can use it against me. Does it take me for a fool? Or is
not dead! Mm-hmm.
Underground facility. Laura.
Laura,
I'm telling you, this is
D3. Wait, there's spikes on the floor, maybe.
Oh, shit. You are right. Those are absolutely floor spikes. Let's take a look at the... three gears and four gears.
Yeah, there's got to be a hint somewhere.
There's a gear there, there's a gear there, there's a three gear. What is that?
Okay, that's the three-gear symbol.
It's the three-gear symbol. That's what we have to go off.
Nice plan. Yeah!
So we had a lucky guess earlier, I guess.
That's cool.
There we go.
Nowhere in the world, look away. Nowhere to go. You got shit standing. Gotta press some buttons. Got a scary room with cloud and bird cages.
That guy sees flowers, so that's alright. Gigantic sunflower. Sunflower and dead flower. Okay, so the sunflower is over there.
Yeah.
Do you see a dead flower?
I do not.
You're gonna press the sunflower.
Yeah. Sorry to interrupt your nape.
Sorry.
The symbol on it. Brain pills. Brain pills.
Made you out of D.
Brain pills, eh? Brain pills. Brain pills.
Wow.
That's a foul. Yeah.
Joseph.
He's a Santa baby.
Since he told us to check out that security camera.
It's true.
That's perfect.
Your prologue. Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am. But it's definitely not okay.
Here.
You brought me here.
Joseph, you just hang on for a second.
I get these brain pills.
Hold heal partner does not consume health items. Okay, healing
partner. Yeah, his health is really low.
Alright, good. Escort missions. Sweet. Though, Resident Evil 4 is one of the best.
Do you have any first aid?
That is true.
Leon!
Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Follow me. That's much better. Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow. Hide.
Okay.
Potato.
Game Boy?
Yeah. Potatoes.
Game potato.
Let's get out of here fast. A potato can die. It's true.
A tick line?
Yeah.
What was it again?
If you know, even a potato could die. It's true. Yeah,
who says the tick says the whole thing?
Yeah.
Or, okay.
He's in a. He's giving a speech at.
That's one of the best
funeral.
Ones.
Yeah, I like that one a lot.
I like the cut of that news gibberish.
Yeah, that's it.
That's pretty unbelievable that that show is coming back, too.
Yeah, how weird is that?
It's weird. It's weird, shit. It's weird.
That show was really funny.
I loved it.
Yeah.
I did, too.
Pokers.
Ooh.
One. Two. Okay.
What the hell was that?
An empty drawer.
I opened the drawer and there's nothing.
And it lasted like a second to see. Alright, we got some doors to open.
You're gonna get monster mode.
I hope so.
Oh.
Too late.
Nice. We got some beep.
Yeah.
Wait, how are you kicking?
I don't know. Just. Okay. Alright, guy.
Yeah,
he's got a gun. Nice.
Yeah, he's got a nug.
Reload. Well, we gotta reload.
Is that dude got your crossbow?
Maybe.
Flashers.
Make some flashers.
We only have 4 kajiggers.
We need some traps of a sort.
Alright, well, I'm guessing near the end of a chapter, and hopefully at least a mirror. Oh, there's a guy.
Yeah, I think we're definitely getting close.
Yeah.
Oh, there.
I got this.
Go back to the birdie beer.
Yep.
Keep your eyes peeled, there's billions of them.
Where'd Bunhole go? Nice, Steve.
Bernie,
that hurts me.
Actually, we have a Bernie into the
party. Thank you. Well, it's been inconsistent.
What?
You know what I mean?
Is fire hurting you?
Yeah.
Fuck you. Where's our buddy?
I hear blood.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
That bitch.
Are you alright?
Oh, that's good.
No.
I feel like I got cheated out of a little thing. Oh, that's a fancy. I ran in the fire. So.
You shot her head with 2 handgun balls and went right through it. Oh. Maybe it just looked.
If it's one of those where it's like my hand, like the reticle is like on the screen instead of where it should be.
Like, yeah.
I don't know. Not
it looked like you had it, but she was very close.
Yeah.
The firewall, that's understandable.
Firewall, yeah, no, I'm okay with that. I wasn't sure if they were hurting me or if it was the fire that was hurting me, because before fire didn't hurt us. Like, we were kicking fire.
That hurt us when we ran into it.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that. My mistake. Should have known, though.
Look, we have boneless buffalo bites
from Ninja Turtles.
Buffalo wing style fresh chicken breast served with celery sticks and garlic.
Oh,
that sounds
good. What are you trying to say?
What am I trying to say?
I'm pretty hungry.
Yeah.
As well.
Steve took that guy out. He's up. He's getting up.
How's he?
Are you all right?
Do some shit. Oh my god, I can't fucking. Fuck this.
That's funny. What was funny was your punch of the guy off.
Well.
That's alright. Now we know what's coming up.
I gotta do this better. Yeah.
Okay. How many is it in order, Tony?
It doesn't say.
Oh, we can ask. Right, 7 orders of that.
Let's get out of here fast.
Who knows?
Mm-hmm. Side of bacon. Couple taints.
Grill taints.
Yeah. You gotta know where to put them up. Know where to soup. Know how to open multiple lockers at once. You gotta open up some drawers that you don't even see, even though they're empty. Gotta open that shit. There's a guy on the floor. He might be Burns McCritic. There's about to be some chombies up in your D. Remember, you can lay some traps with the bolts.
Oh, right. What's
the shocker.
Which one is it?
Well, that's the harpoon. That
or
can
maybe
go through.
I think that can line up
multiple ones.
Right, let's
keep your eyes peeled, and there's like 70 guys running right by it. Nice.
Nice. I like that.
Got that.
Hey.
Hey, yeah. Look done. At that. Look at that.
Got the job done, Dave style.
Well, that was kind of a blessing. For like that,
I don't like
she's dead.
That's too good. Disrespect is real. Can't say it with a straight face. I love that phrase.
Rutenberger.
I love. I'm a fan of the protein burger.
Oh really?
Yeah. Oh crap.
Nice.
Okay.
I always like fried eggs on burgers.
It's pretty good. Yeah.
What burger were you? Oh, proteiny.
Yeah.
But I do like shaved Canadian pecan.
Shaved Canada.
You better know how to craft them. Know where to strap them. Oh, there's a splody thing.
Right in your teeth. There's a Westie punch guy.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna do it again.
Right off the ceiling.
It's different. Or is this just
he was behind you.
Okay. Oh, look at that.
He sees you. You and your buddy Gricker.
Yeah, Gricker's a.
Yeah, what hurts you?
Yeah.
You're missing it. This is.
Well,
this
I'm watching.
Pro
I'm watching Cart. Yeah.
Pro strategies.
We got midget safe. We got Cart.
Burger, like, okay, this stuff. Right here, this is something that's always annoyed me in games.
What?
Like, I'm aiming at that thing right there, and then you press the aim button, and it moves where you're aiming. I hate that. When games do that. You know what I mean? Like, look, the reticle is there.
It's pretty
you
close.
You press the button.
Yeah, that's what you're aiming.
You know, it's like, I'm not aiming at it. It's right. Like, and so, like, when I put my thing on the girl's head, and then you aim.
Oh, right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like, why...
Well, but I'm always aiming when I have the gun at ready, though.
Yeah, that would be my.
Yeah. Well, that's part of the thing too. But I also like getting it close enough. But then if it like that, see, look, that's almost.
Well,
right
yeah,
on.
It's just all how.
It gets at how close you are to it. Like
yeah.
If you're right.
Yeah. Okay. Still though.
No, it's a good
like,
point.
Just how that information
yeah,
is
yeah,
conveyed.
It's interesting.
Good point.
Yeah.
Wait, what a boy again.
Many games do that.
I'm thinking patty melt
from this. Patty melt's excellent from there.
I know, it's so good, right?
I might
have
a breakfast.
What are the chicken broils?
I've wanted to kill a skill for
right, breakfast time. For dinner is one of my favorite
yeah, me too.
Pleasures in the entire world.
Oh, well, I guess they're chicken sandwiches.
Hey, guys.
What?
Bilm door.
Is that a Bilm D?
Well, we're about to find out through no choice of my own.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb on this? Do you think we can get past it? Stand back.
Why is this wire
see if I can disarm it.
I blew it.
I went to drink and I'm like, this is a wet dog.
What does that say about your mouth?
I don't know.
Yeah. It is true.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. That is a wet dog.
We smell. Smell your dog water.
Wow. Where'd that come from?
I'm stuffed up. I can't smell it.
Right. Are you sure that wasn't your water?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't think it was yours.
I can't smell it.
I don't know. That's bizarre. Oh.
I told you, I pooped in it. Whoa.
What is it? The sound? Something
electronic. You always got the things.
Oh, yeah.
What's his name again? Nigglebit?
Jordan?
Johnson?
Richard?
Jerry? It's
Jerry,
right?
Potato. Let's just get out of here.
There's something wrong with this place.
Really, Castellanos?
Detective Castellanos, right. Yeah. Now we know how he got his badge. Yeah. Oh, Leedy.
Where's this ladder going?
This is oh, here we go. Outside.
Huh. Oh.
What's your luck, Sam Amy?
We're doing pretty good for Amy now.
I think so. Oh, there you go.
That's average, I'd say.
Oh, I hear the mirror.
I hear the mirror too. That's
right through there.
It's right there. Okay.
We need to move.
Checkpoint.
Saving dinner.
Yeah.
And then we'll come back outside and take it over.
Are we
going to
eat there or go with that?
I was thinking to go, but I could
go anyway. Yeah, let's do to go and then we can peruse the 2014 game list and stuff.
What are you going to do?
Sure, that'd be fine. If we get to go, I will not get a breakfast.
Oh.
Oh, well, let's go there.
No, that's fine. We don't have to.
No, yeah, we can pull up the game list on our phones.
That's
yeah.
true.
Yeah.
Let's go there.
But
okay.
We don't have to. Like, I have no strong... I'm totally fine. Like, I would be fine without the breakfast. I would be like, protein or something. So, whatever you guys want to do.
Drink
like,
dog water.
No, I am not drinking the dog water.
Oh, it smelled like dog water, and all of a sudden it's now back in my water.
Well, I wasn't
just
sure.
Suspect of that water.
No, I've never in my life.
Sure, this wasn't your water.
I've never in my life, and you're like, "Well, I'm stuffed up, so I don't know. Maybe you got dogs living in your nose."
What? I pooped in it.
Yes. Yeah, you got dogs living in your butt. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get the key first, and then save. Well, whatever you guys want to do.
Well, I think it kind of rests on what you want to eat.
I will eat dinner.
Okay.
I'm not going to be picking. Alright, left or right? Left or right? Left or right? Left or right? Left or right?
Left.
Left. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Top, bottom, middle, top, bottom, middle, top, bottom, middle, top is 1.
Middle.
Middle. 1 through 6. 1 through 6. 1 through 6. 8. 1 through 6. Loops around to 2.
Okay.
Freeze bolt.
If you want to put back any crossbow, you should temporarily face straight up to it. Except for certain enemies, the target will break apart.
Cool.
That's great.
Yeah. Can't pick it up though.
I think we just maxed out our.
Okay, that's all.
Hey, there you go. I like this structure of the keys and the little upgrades.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah, it's cool, like a little bonus upgrades.
Yeah, yeah. And then, like, with the randomness in it.
On the back of rats.
Do we want to do some upgrades before I save?
Yeah.
We got 13-7. What are we thinking?
Huh. Life gauge? Oh, that's 10 grand.
That is 10 grand.
We haven't had a lot of life, but we haven't really needed it, I guess.
Sprint 6.
I thought we did a syringe recovery.
Do we have to buy that for
6 more points? I don't know about that. That doesn't seem that great to me.
No, it didn't.